four students at Kent State, Ohio University were shot down by National Guardsmen. It's the same today. The government's trying to step in where they shouldn't be stepping in and taking control of things that they shouldn't take control of. The water is our water, not the government's water. It's ours.